staying eco-friendly and by Hello everyone, I am Priyanka here with the next video of web series of Plus 2 Business Studies. So today's topic is Objectives of Management. So there are three main objectives of management. Number one, organizational objective. Number two, social objective. And number third, personal objective. So let's start with organizational objective. The management has to set the objectives and achieve the objectives. The main task of management is to set objective and achieve objectives, right? And now you will ask here, what are objectives? What are varieties of objective? So there are different kinds of varieties, like we can say shareholders, employees, customers and government. अब हम इतनी देर से पढ़ते आ रहे हैं कि कंपनी का ऑब्जेक्टिव होता है, हर कोई जो भी उसमें काम कर रहा है वो ऑर्गेनाइजेशनल ऑब्जेक्टिव को अचीव करने के लिए काम कर रहा है. तो यहाँ पे हम सीखेंगे व्हाट इज ऑर्गेनाइजेशनल ऑब्जेक्टिव, ऑब्जेक्टिव है क्या है, राइट. एंड द अदर थिंग, द मेन ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन इज टू यूटिलाइज फुली द ह्यूमन एंड मटीरियल रिसोर्सेज, राइट. एंड सेकेंडली the economic objective of the organization. Management has to work for the achievement of economic objective of the organization. What is economic objective? Survival, profit, growth. Survival. The organization has to earn this much of revenue so that its all costs are being covered, right? And then profit. If the organization is only working for survival, then it cannot stay in long run. So organization has to work for the profits also, so that it can take bigger risks in business beside covering the costs, right. And then comes to growth. If the organization want to be in long run, then it has to work for the growth. To remain in the industry, the growth prospects of the company should increase. And how it can be increased? By increasing sales, volume of employees, and by increasing capital investment, etc. And second objective of the management is social objective. So what is social objective? Social objective means any organization, whether it is business or non-business, but it has some responsibilities for the society, right? And by referring the economic value in the society, any organization has to work for society. It has some obligations for society. And how it can be fulfilled? By staying eco-friendly, right? By increasing employment in backward areas, and by opening schools and crèches for infant students to the employees, right? And now comes third objective of management, that is personal objective. So everyone whosoever works for the organization has different background, different experience, different attitude, different objective, right? So whosoever works for the organization have their own diverse tasks or diverse needs. They have their own individual objectives. That's why they are working in the organization. And these individual objectives may be financial needs, maybe they are working in the organization for themselves, for their personal growth and development. So what management has to do here, it has to unite the personal goals with organizational objectives so that harmony can be produced in the organization. Clear? So these are the three objectives of management. What are these? Organizational objective, social objective and personal objective. I hope so these are clear to you, and if you are having any doubt, then please do share in comments. And here with this topic, even we can also set one objective. What is that? That is to achieve 100% marks in boards, and definitely we will achieve. So our next video will be on importance of management. So stay tuned. Thank you.